Welcome to Group 11 on the 21st of September. Today we're going to be looking at the preparing for the confirmations that the 7th graders are currently going through. We asked some 7th graders some questions about confirmation.
Have you decided if you're getting confirmed?
Yes, I am not.
And why is that?
I don't believe in God, and I think it's stupid to do something that you don't believe in.
We also have a section about global warming and what you can do to help the environment. And last but not least, the forecast for today. But first, a little about the preparing for the confirmations that the 7th graders on the VIP school is doing right now. But what is it like? We asked some 7th graders and here are the results.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Freya.
My name is Elias Stiesen.
What is your name?
Emil.
And how old are you?
12.
I'm 13 years old.
I'm 12 years old.
Okay. Have you decided if you're getting confirmed?
Yes, I am not.
And why is that?
I don't believe in God and I think it's stupid to do something that you don't believe in.
Are you getting confirmed?
Yes, I do.
Are you getting confirmed?
Yes.
Why?
Because then I can get a party here.
Okay. Were you allowed to not get confirmed?
No.
So what did your parents think about you not getting confirmed?
They're completely fine with it.
Would you have got a party if you weren't confirmed?
No. Yes, I think.
Yes, but I decided not to.
Okay.
And now to the 5 tips that we made for you so you can help the environment.
Hello, I'm Vilas, and today I'm going to show you 5 tips to help the environment with. First, take shorter showers. Second thing is to remember to turn off the lights or other electronic things. And a great advice too is to buy your food from the country you're in, because that's better for the environment. Also, remember to throw out your garbage in the trash cans. Ride your bike instead of your car. It's both good for you and the environment.
We hope that you will follow our advice. And now to the forecast for today with Liva Jensen.
The day start off with being hot and at 10 a.m. It's 20 degrees with a bit of rain. From there it gets colder and between 1 p.m. and 2 p.m. there is no rain.
We will be back after a short commercial break.
Simen virkelig god. Sie en halten vil sukker und butter. Perfekt für Kinder.